this particular hill, Beinn Lap, was a hill that I know that I was keeping for my last Munro. But as I'm saying, I just couldn't get my head around getting out in the hills again. And I finally done it. After about 7 years of not doing a new Munro, I finally ticked this off, and I'm glad I did. I've got this monkey off my back, and hopefully start doing more Munros, take me up till I'm about 70, because that's me under 40 Munros left to do, probably about 38 now. So, here's hoping, fingers crossed, legs crossed and all that, that I keep doing the Munros.
Thank you.